How do I add a safe sender list in Gmail? To add a safe sender list in Gmail, you need to create a filter that will automatically send emails from specific senders to your inbox. To create a filter, go to Settings, Filters and Blocked Addresses, create a new filter. Then, add the email address or domain you want to whitelist in the From field and select Create Filter. Finally, select Never Send It to Spam and also apply filter to matching conversations. Click Create Filter to save the changes.